It's your girl here. So for today's video, it will be me talking about my kid closet.
Get dressed, there's a party. Who cares if we're fashion over bleed late? Tell the Uber black that it can wait. Step into the
kid closet is a kind of emotion project that I have been working on.
All the boys would like to meet, they just bothering. It's cute they got a crush, but it's all about
and what I am attempting to do is getting tons and tons of donations from girls and women in my school, and I donate those to me to help
when we strut down the sidewalk. Yeah, we should
the care classes in that way. When it's people that don't have any hygiene products or the need, always stop by in link 303.
Down the sidewalk. All this traffic, look at it, I got my whole squad. They keep talking.
In the far link room. And I was wondering if some Hollywood can go and stop there and get some things to help out with my character.
Always gonna be a show, I know you don't wanna miss. We're going out, all eyes on us now. Running this town and we know it. Feeling so good, got the whole neighborhood.
I really hope you guys love it. I have done so much with the kid closet. Recently, my teachers are amazing, but they also just by me to work on this project for a long time, and so I want to do something about
it. Sidewalk. All this traffic, look at it, I got my whole squad. They keep talking.
With the allergies, but I just didn't have to do that because COVID from a long time ago. So my second option was to make a care class, but I've been doing so. If you guys don't have hygiene products or any clothing or anything, buy at the links 303 room.
Group text, meet in my place. Get dressed. There's a party.
That way we can get you the clothes that you want.
Tell the Uber black that it can wait. Step into the beat, so confident.
For you guys to try on the weird. We model in all the and boys. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy that. My kid closet, and I love you guys so much. And peace out.
It's all about us. We're going out. All